not.
Hello? Is someone there? Would you donate any Shabiri grapes in your possession to me? I'm on a pilgrimage in search of the distant light, and when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel the light in the back of my eyes. You're not like the others who give me grapes, are you? They rest their trembling hands upon me. Howling wordlessly, they gently stroke my eyes, their frail fingers, emaciated. Yet still, they give me the grapes, but you seem somehow firmer. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you.
be yours. Slaughter. 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 The all-hearing slaughtered. But alas, it was for naught. But all you need do is snatch it from the big pot. Pity the poor, poor fool.
Ah, there you are. You claimed a great room and had your audience with the two fingers at the round table home. What was your impression? Aha, your intuition serves you well. My doubts had been piling up, you see. The words of the two fingers cannot be trusted. Truly, naught but rambling, senile delusions. I believe that when the Elden Ring was shattered, the two fingers were corrupted, their guidance skewed. Even worse, the fingers harbor no love for our kind. That's the part that irks the most. Oh, I have a gift for you, something fit only for the wise. A means for circumventing the draw of the two fingers. Give it a try, won't you? And if it please you, may we meet again. I've high hopes for you, my lambkin. Be sure to try that. There's no reason to dither. The tarnished were spurned by grace, forsaken by the two fingers. And now they ask you to mend their crumbling world? Your loyalties are misplaced with them. Be sure to try that. I'm quite certain.